And that's all we're concerned about.
I support him, he supports me, we get the job done, and that's it.
I'm the big brother, he's the little brother.
We're very similar because we're both competitive. So we got two competitive guys going head to head. You're gonna have a fight.
Either Kobe comes first with the jab, and then you follow with me with the knockout. Or either Shaq comes with the jab, and then you follow with the Kobe knockout.
You know, we're very good friends, actually. We enjoy playing together.
Down, three ball. Bryant wants it. Bryant's got it. Feet out of the nick, and he scores. At the other end, a slam dunk by Shaq from Kobe.
Look at this.
Take a look at O'Neal dishing off for Kobe Bryant. Some combo, huh?
With the pass to Shaq, that's beautiful, and he scores. What a play!
Underneath the baseline to Kobe. Nice pass to Grant, who scored. An unselfish play by Kobe.
Shaq is diving in the post.
Into Ori, off to Shaq, the two-handed slam. Now that's good basketball.
Shaq fumbles and picks it up. Oh, that was a great play by Kobe. He fooled Shaq. Reverse two-hand slam dunk. Woo! One of a kind.
Slam dunk. Standing ovation. Beautiful play. Slam dunk.
They better guard Kobe.
Spectacular shot.
And Shaq loves it.
Three. O'Neal! And foul!
repeating shot.
Outside to Bryant. He's open. He shoots for three. Good. Okay. Kobe Bryant connecting.
Kobe with a great feed to O'Neal.
Bryant who was trying to get the Here's the diesel turn baseline. Good for Shaquille O'Neal who gets into that crouch and sort of tiptoes back defensively.
Kobe a deep give to Shaq. Shaq is hammered. Scores. Foul. Listen to this crowd. The Lakers.
A facial serve up by Shaquille O'Neal.
Shaq's got it back and one. Shaquille O'Neal gives the Lakers an opportunity.
The ball into Shaq. He's going to the hole.
Slam dunk. Up off the rim. Oh, man, what a dunk by O'Neal. Shaquille O'Neal with a two-hand rebound slam.
I don't believe what I just saw.
Look at Kobe.
Around O'Neal's screen, keeps the dribble, comes the paint for the lead, tied up by Shaq. Lakers lead.
Kobe with a great feed to O'Neal.
Picked up by O'Neal, three on one.
That one himself.
Uh-oh.
He'll take the double, the paint jump hook, yes, and Shaq puts LA ahead.
Kobe and Nate gives the shot. Shaq 61 points.
Happy birthday, Dick Sullivan.
Shaq gets the assist, and Kobe makes a spectacular.
When you got the greatest player in the world, when you play on the greatest team, anything is possible. We never really had problems at all. I'm the big brother, he's the little brother. I want him to be the best player in the world. I really do.
I wanna be, if I could be like Kobe.
My fourth time in the finals, thanks to that man right over there.
You
Last night about 2:30 in the morning, somebody called me and said, "Big fella, let's make history." And I was like, "Who is this?" They're like, "It's me, Kobe."
Kobe on the move. Loud curl down to the dunk. Kobe Bryant worked into the lane, and Shaq hammered it in with a right hand.
Bryant to Shaq. I told Kobe today he was my idol. I think he's the best player in the league by far.
You know, there is never anything quite like the first NBA championship.
Back-to-back titles for the Los Angeles Lakers.
A three-peat for the world champion Los Angeles Lakers.
The Los Angeles Lakers, they are a team for the ages.
Those two have complimented each other as well as any two Laker players in history.
There's no team in Laker history ever played at a higher level of perfection than this team is doing.
As long as the big fella's here, I'm going to continue to win these rings.
I now can truly say that Kobe Bryant is the best player in this league.
Shaq the man, most dominant player in the world.
Yeah, get a look at the dynasty. This is the next one right here.
They going for 10.
Love you, boy.
It takes two to make them things go right. Man, Kobe.
Congratulations, greatest.
Congratulations, the most dominant.
You take that jersey and put your own jersey on, man.
About time now?
Yeah.
Would you consider yourself friends?
Oh, definitely. Definitely. No question.
During the Shaq years, were you guys friends?
No.
Such a shame. You know, the two great players can't get along.
Kobe was just trying to do too much. When you're that good, you can do too much. But when you play on the team, you shouldn't have to be that hard.
There was kind of a Kobe faction on one side and a Shaquille faction on the other.
When everything went through me, the outcome was good. If the big dog ain't me, then the house won't get guarded. I don't know why anybody else would want to change other than selfish reasons.
There comes a point in time we got to part ways.
I'm letting you know now, it's Dwayne Wade's team. Eddie's his medium-sized brother, and I'm his big brother.
Kobe and Shaq, they, for the first time ever, face each other. Never looked at him, looked right over the top of Kobe's head.
These two have no love lost for one another.
And Bryant goes right to the lane and has it taken away.
You knew that he would challenge Shaq, and he will do it every time.
It's outside, and the fall away is good. So Shaq was right there. Missed, got it back, puts it in. Kobe goes all the way to the hoop and runs into guess who? And Bryant walked. Shaq has been very active defensively. You knew that was coming.
Yes, yes.
Picked up Bryant. Kobe started the game very hot and pulled off.
Is launching that three at the very end of that first overtime. What are you thinking?
I knew that it wasn't going to go in. That's all we wanted to do, come here and win. You know, we're not trying to score 50 or 60 points, try to outdo anybody. You know, we just want to play good team ball.
Kind of tried to pump this together, but very half-heartedly. In the first half, Bryant, oh, he's rejected after the foul.
They didn't go near each other.
For the tip, you didn't even look at your former teammate, Kobe Bryant. Why not? You shook everybody else's hand.
Merry Christmas, everybody out there.
In the business that we're in, you don't really have to like a person.
Do you ever see the day that it would be possible for you to sit down, have a talk with Kobe Bryant?
Oh, Bryant puts it in!
You know what, I'm not familiar with that name. I'm sorry. I can't recall that name.
When was the last time you talked to Kobe?
I don't know. I don't care. I don't know.
Guys, you just need to get off of this, man. I mean, seriously.
I just, wish y'all stop asking me about it. I'm gonna do what I do.
He used to get mad at me for not playing team basketball. He used to get mad at me because he wasn't in tip-top shape.
Felt, you know, sometimes that he didn't do it the right way. And I know he felt sometimes that I didn't work hard or whatever.
Believe it or not, this is the best team I've been on. We actually went to the movies the other day.
Never happened like that with him.
Never.
I think Shaq would have won a championship without me on that team. They're crazy.
You know how I be. Last week, Kobe couldn't do without me. Kobe, nigga, tell me how my ass tastes.
We know what it means as a team, but what about individually for you?
He's got one more than Shaq. You know how I am. You guys know how I am. I don't forget anything.
Kobe Bryant has just surpassed Shaquille O'Neal for fifth place on the NBA's all-time scoring list.
So he has now passed Shaquille O'Neal, all-time in the NBA in field goals made.
The night began with you and Shaq extending hands, finally putting an end to the feud.
I think it's great, man. You know, we just put, you know, our past behind us and just move on. I mean, we had great years together.
And the times we had were special times.
times that'll never be forgotten.
So you love Kobe now and everything's
cool. Always did love him. Always did love him. It was all marketing.
We will be the most talked about, the most enigmatic, the most controversial duo, the best 1-2 punch in the history of the game.
Kobe Bryant and Shaquille O'Neal as the co-MVPs of the 2009 NBA All-Star Game.
Kobe's the best player in the league. A-plus for being a great guy.
The big legendaries.
What was it like having Shaquille O'Neal as your teammate again?
It was fun being out there with him again. Then we went back to doing what we used to do.
You know, it felt like old times. Missed those times. All right, cool. Thank you. Appreciate it.